was wrong. Ukraine remains free. They remain independent. NATO and this coalition has never been stronger. And Russia is now a global pariah. And the world remains inspired by Ukrainian bravery and resilience. In short, Russia has lost. They've lost strategically, operationally, and tactically.
The Russian armed forces reinforced the previously liberated lines near Bilohorivka, in parallel striking the enemy's artillery within counter-battery warfare. The enemy's movements are also attempted to be countered with barrel and missile artillery. Wagner PMC continues to conduct heavy assault battles near Paraskovivka. Russian forces develop their offensive towards Chasiv Yar. The enemy moves additional forces to the front line, trying unsuccessfully to hold the defenses in the area.